the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
And this match features Borussia Dortmund against Arsenal.
It is a really, really splendid game. I must say, there's always something fresh. I've been doing this job a long time, and you do find every game is a little bit different. We've been royally entertained.
I think we have, and I think the reason for that is there's some really talented players down there, and both managers seem to be getting the best out of them.
It's Arsenal to kick off. Fabregas rarely gives it away. Song. Theo Walcott. Jack Wilshere. Cesc Fabregas.
Fabregas, who is shown from a very early age that he is more than just a player, he makes other people play.
He does, yeah, one of those that makes the side tick as much as anything else. He can pick a pass like the best of them.
In his defensive third here, that was a well-timed tackle, Kevin Roskreutz. Mario Götze. Opening them up with this pass, and the ball's gone out for a corner.
That will be a goal kick.
Johan Jura.
They've worked hard to get it there. This should be a promising game. I think Arsenal will be looking to win it, but it could be tough for them.
Sven Bender. Played forward with some potential here.
Don't always see tackling as strong as this.
That's a great example of how you can do it within the laws of the game. Dortmund back in possession.
Sure what he had in mind there, he just lost his bearings.
So,
now three.
This is what defenders hate, facing a fella like this.
The referee, all eyes on the referee now, his decision, surely he'll be trying to get his shot on target, at least make the goalkeeper save it, because it is an opportunity actually to get the team back in front.
Yeah, you hit the nail on the head, Martin.
There's danger here. Who's going to get to the loose ball?
Oh, it's gone straight to the opposition.
Nasri's attempted pass cut out.
Kevin Roskreutz.
Arsenal have yet to make an impact on this game.
Jack Wilshere. Mario Götze.
Lucas Barrios.
Great ball,
gets the cross in.
Well, he saved it, it's still in play.
Robin Van Persie.
Song. Robin Van Persie. Nasri. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Plenty of sparring to this point. But not a knockout blow landed.
I think either side might have really been at their best, but we've still got 45 minutes to see that.
Whistle from the referee. We're off and running again for the second half. Kevin Roskreutz. Here's Walcott. the opposition were trying to get up ahead of steam. Here's the cross, tries to turn it in with his head. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front.
Well, he got his shot away and he missed by a narrow margin, but look how quickly he had to take it under severe pressure there from those defenders.
Theo Walcott, Jack Wilshere. Here's Walcott. The winger will be delighted to get a pass like that. Arsenal do take the throw. We might look back at the end of the match with this decision, one way or another. The scores are level. And on he comes to try and chop the game his team's way. Borussia Dortmund on the ball. They've worked hard to get it there. Lucas Barrios. Here's Fabregas. Jack Wilshere.
Seen the chance!
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Slide. Well, there's no doubt these two goalkeepers are on top of their game.
They have not put a foot wrong, haven't they? They've certainly been busy out there.
Such a fabulous footballer, Cesc Fabregas, particularly in these areas. Could be an opportunity for Arsenal. Now that's the end of the attack, very abruptly. Kevin Rostroy. Ball on, it's a good pass. What are they doing now, Alan, with the tactics? I think they've got to try and get more attacking football in their game.
It's waving one or two midfielders on. You've got a centre-half going up as well. It's a really positive.
Wonderful goal!
Got this late goal and the opposition really a crestfallen. That could be the moment of the match.
Well, everybody knows it's late in the day here and not much time to come back. Well, the goal coming so late in this match, unexpectedly in many ways, and you can't see any way back now for the training team.
Now a throw in. Kevin Rostroy. That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, it was a great goal so late in the game.
When it comes like that, quite often, it's now coming back and so it proved.
That was an absolutely fantastic spectacle. From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, until the next time, goodbye.